about news rentals on home. He is the Alpha Male Faction. Guys, how nice it is to be back vlogging. I'm sorry not vlogging for the last week. I actually probably saw at the end of the last vlog that I vlogged, which was last week, but up just now. Pardon me. My friend put my processor, so I wasn't able to hear and able to use my processor until yesterday. I didn't vlog this day for some reason, but I didn't see the whole room from here. Right, how much makes my room much bigger than it actually is. That's weird. It looks like it's much more in person, but it looks huge in my on my camera. Anyway, I'm off topic. So yeah, in here until this day. And since this is the next day, I thought I'd read stuff at the end, but I've missed it, and yeah, so nothing really much happened in the past week except that I got news rentals on home. He is the Alpha Male Faction. He didn't have half himself, but he was having it because he was playing with other dogs that had Hennock Hoff. So, but now he's the Alpha Mate, which means that I'm home now. So he's coming home on Saturday, a week after Danny's suit's been coming home. So he is coming home in 2 days' time. Yeah, 2 days' time. So I'm going to head out now to over meet Sonny and Nancy because they are in town and you want to meet up. And I think there's been something to the left. And then Ashley and Anna not coming over for sleepover tonight. It wasn't planned that they were supposed to be coming over. Ashley was supposed to be coming over on Saturday, which is CIA's, and she was him over 3 times in the past week. But tonight wasn't planned, it was unexpected. Something came up and it's personal, so that's it. But they're coming over tonight, so that's right. And then might not be here too. And Mindy is hip, she's fine, she's really is. She's really is, and she's like really, really hip. I did vlog a few cents in the past week, so put them here. Mate, it's not like I fancy Helen Joe. But he's not my favourite. Let's say for number one, we have 920. Well, not as easy. We just done here. Now it's one done here. I need to open the one. I open there. This one's this one. I don't know. That's in here. Oh, Christmas tree. Yeah, put up the Christmas tree on the first. I might get this. It's one. Where's number two? I just need that today. Ah, he has two. It's a pizza. Oh, I missed it so. I had a handle, that's nice. Number two, right, yeah. Two and three is here. No, this one. This one. What's that one? Oh, an L. What is it, them? Oh, we need nice and lovely. Yes, I'm still in my pajamas. I swore that's it, honey. That's one. I also got one for Windy. I went Hello to Foot Hats. I also got one from Archie. But he's not here. I went Hands Up for Doors. But he's not home yet. Number one. It's easy to see. 19, 13, 9. Princess me 15, 18, 12, 2, 11, 24, 7, 4, 10, 5, 16, 1. Ooh, that's a bit of one. I've never been to see that. I've never done this with hats before. Let's see if it's a night set. Let's see if it's a night set. We are here one day. One day. Oh yeah. Let's open the door. So, one. Oh, it's just a little toy or something. You're crazy, you eat that. You eat that. It's not a toy. I have an audio. Yeah. And you. One. But it's more than pieces then. Hey, Wendy. That's better. This is what I mean. This also went on now. Ow! Yeah, or here. This is what I want. Wendy! Yeah, this one. Wendy! Wendy, yeah. I'm gonna stop here. Back to the floor. Now let's all. Bye bye. And it was now I can see around Stanton. I myself a hot tea from McDonald's or something. You know, I'm dead. Right, one place. So sorry, imagine I'm come over here, meet you here, I've done it with all somewhere else. So we can see how waiting for them sitting here. This is amazing. I'm gonna head up, start leaning on this. This is hard to work out, this place. I'm so tired today. I don't know why. I feel like closing my eyes and this. Nice in here, enjoy a nice in China in here. Hi, doors. Sign nice here, almost here. I'm just tinting in, it's a tint I brought with me. This is kind of helping. I'm waking up a bit. It's literally day when I didn't know the because we're shopping, we need some more. Guys, we went to Ruth, Sana, and Nasi. I love what we've done.
Look what she's done. Well, you've got lots of natural. I've just got naturally.
We've gone to the aisle, I've got an upset on. I'm going to do some shopping here.
Hi.
And then, we're gonna, I don't know.
We're just looking about some shops.
So,
I've not been
here for
the guy.
Really nice in here. I'm going to home now because as we and I can't edit some money, I'm shopping for that. And then, I think I'm going to. This is really yours. Oh, I'm talking about it. I wonder what you're saying to him. And it's so weird watching myself talk about himself on.
Hello.
Hiya.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Whoops, hairful. Hello. time. Hey, you see. Careful. Hey. Whoa. Ow. Hey, no. Missing up my maze. Yes. Yes, hands on now.
As you can see, we are home and Manny and Ashley and Anna are here. But Ashley's has left OT. What? And Alan is summing up. So it's just Manny and me and Windy at the moment. Windy is behind the officer. See that mate fight that it was Windy. Manny was just so happy. Running around the bed. I'm gonna listen to my lunch meal and then I'm gonna order one bottle with Alan and I don't need to order that actually. Just need to finish until 10. I just want to eat some random stuff around the house and then, yeah. And I all of 10 minutes set off now. I'm just sitting in and doing everything when waiting for Alan to get back. And I'm so excited for most of home because Wendy is managing so well with Manny. The last 3 times that Manny has come here. See him here twice in the past week. Today is the second time, and see Windy. We are really well sitting in Fred Heights as he usually does, used to. So Windy's been really eating. Yeah, I'm just hoping that she has the same reaction with Bo. She might be affected a little bit because Bo is a different thought to Manny. So I don't know what the reaction will be, but hopefully it will convince you me when it is. Oh man, it's just being really happy. But as you can tell, since it's my own meal, I just said that. So anyways, I'm just gonna take my tea and wait for Alan to get back. Ashley's at work and Alan and him sitting and sat in front of him. So we tried to order Bonnet Motor, but it didn't work. And because of Bonnet Motor's closed, and then we tried to order pizza for myself because Ashley and Alan went to McDonald's, so we ordered that. And then I got a text saying that something happened, so it was cancelled on us. And then Ashley texted Alan to say that her work had fed her. This was really nice. So Alan and I decided to get our own takeaway together. So we ordered Pizza Hut, and it's here now.
Ooh, seasoned tomato pizza and a windowy empty hut.
Oops, top the bowl, but I didn't throw what I got today. If not, it's 21 minutes long. After dinner, actually, him home not long after. Yeah, we made it hard to get home, and then I was talking a lot. I knew we had to close her, which was great because it's been past ourselves as friends now, so that's right. So we were talking, and then asked me at home, and then we were all talking and hanging out, and then now we're just all hanging off the bed. So this is the end of the day, which means this is pretty much it for today's vlog. New episode, what's in, hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you in the next day and day vlog. That's the end, bye guys.
I know.
Wait.